Chris would like this, wouldn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. I like all the breakfast.
Yeah. Of steel. What was that? Not like a bot fly.
I don't know.
Check your legs.
Oh, duh.
What is it?
Turtle hatchling shells. Turtles don't shed, do they?
It's got mermaids. Yes, I'm making a fish.
Awesome. And you release it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how lovely. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, can you make one over there as well?
Yeah.
Sweet. So thick. Why was the other one so thin? Can you choose the pen size? The other thing was touch screen. Didn't think it would nearly fall off its hinge.
It's looking
Broccolini.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it broccolini. I don't know what broccoli is, it just sounds exotic to them.
I want that one for my dinner.
No, that's not what we're doing right now. We're too tired. And I'm trying to eat one.
I want you in batter.
You look nice.
You in finger form.
You've got little doggy patterns when you look up close. That's really cool. Hey, you've got little doggy patterns. Maybe she's Asian.
Hard to get all the colours, there seems to be so much blue. Doesn't really come up on the camera how sparkly they are.
Where's broccoli?
Where's broccoli? What kind was he?
He had a long white nose and he was pretty orange. Maybe a little bit of black on it as well. Sorry, it wasn't you.
Ooh. Look at the stripes.
They all went over to the camera. The most famous fish. You're a good friend, but I don't know where the other one is.
That little one that's floating up and down. I like you, but not as much as broccolini.
Call him Stuart.
That one?
Yeah, the one that keeps hanging around. That's cool.
Ooh, one of those little catfishy things.
Catfishy.
God damn it, Stuart. Go away.
No.
Find broccolini.
Oh, I don't know where he is. I guess he's having a happy life.
I might see him around the other side.
Yes,
Stuart.
See you over there.
Yeah, f*** you, Stuart.
Are you actually that big?
I think so. Come on in.
I know, it's not real.
And then that's fence.
Yeah.
It's like you're limbering up for a fight with a little crab, little cave crab.
It wasn't a cave crab though, was it?
I don't know. I don't know what it was.
Imagine captaining a ship at 26. No way.
Well, those days have gone.
Kind of
a coast. Nice.
Hi, Stuart. Hi. Oh, I like him the best.
Stuart never lets me down.
Nope.
Goddamn broccolini, though.
Clearly I'm not good enough anymore. But Stuart cares.
Nah. I don't think it can climb slick walls anyway.
I don't like to underestimate nature.
I think assuming it's dead's a safe call though. Pigeons at camp.
With a little spike on the head.
Spinifex pigeon. Oh, I'd love to see a thorny devil.
You don't understand on me.
They're so cute. Look at these little horns. It's like I'm a real dragon.
Grrr.
Grrr. Made of fish.
No fish. Nice.
Think and dance.
Yes, please.
Like there's only one answer. Would you like to begin?
How did you hear about the Ningaloo Crown and Distillery Centre?
We camped across the road from it.
Signage around town?
Yeah.
What other?
Other. We camped across.
This is my first visit. How did you travel? We walked. When did you decide to visit the Ningaloo Crown and Distillery Centre today?
Spontaneously.
Spontaneous. It was so spontaneous. What do you think?
I think it's above average. For what I was expecting.
Yeah.
30 minutes to an hour, maybe. It exceeded my expectations. I thought the room was pretty good, the cyclone room.
I liked making a fish.
And making a fish was good, and the little aquarium was good.
Yeah. Okay, so wayfinding, traveling through the facility. I think that was pretty good.
Yeah, it's a small facility, so it's pretty.
Pop up average?
Oh, why not? Pretty excellent. Go mental.
Admissions experience, purchasing tickets, interest.
Above average. The actual scanner and gate thing is pretty good.
Yeah. Aquarium.
Excellent.
Exhibitions and displays?
I think they're excellent, yeah.
Information within the exhibitions.
Excellent.